Alright, so let's go full screen here.
Mighty number one.
You up. All you up. You up. All.
Yes. So, let's see how well we do here.
System ready? Go!
Alright.
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now back. Locate Mighty Number One.
Alright. Doing good so far.
That's more like it.
Oh yeah. That is more like it. There we go. So far, so good.
Pyro.
Okay. So far, we're doing very well.
It is confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
Bring it up.
Here we go.
Oh, come on! Oh, come on. Ugh. So the annoyances is gonna start now. I think I still have... Okay, I don't have enough recovery. Alright. Sheesh. Ah, crap.
Here we go.
Sheesh.
Bring it on.
Great, this is not going well for me.
Bring it on.
Crap. I just gotta be able to not die. I literally cannot take a hit. I might be able to take one hit. Nope, I can't take even one hit. Darn it. Ugh. Why? Yeah, whatever.
Here we go.
See if I can finally beat my first boss. Oops. Really? Right into the spikes.
Over.
You see, I get this a lot. Let's restart. Well, good news is at least I'll be able to do this stage in my sleep.
A fire-wielding robot running wild in an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty Number One.
There we go.
That's more like it.
So we want to get that up all the way. Go. See if I can get that up all the way. This will have a very better shot of actually getting past this lovely.
Bring it on.
Right now.
Here we go.
That recovery.
Bring it up.
Great.
Here we go.
So close to that. Okay.
It's confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
Bring it on.
This one, you really can't rush this one.
I needed that.
Oh my! Did you see all those bots? And such power! These designs
okay.
Of yours are something else, Will.
Yes, well, under the circumstances, that hardly feels like a compliment.
Ow. Go. There we go. There we go. I just gotta wait to not make that. And there we go. Are you serious? Ah! Why'd I jump? Why did I jump? It's instinction! Because it's got a stinking ceiling to it. Ugh. I just lost my recovery one. Lovely.
Here we go.
You're an asshole. Man, I went from actually being able to do this stage no problem to just utter garbage. Oh, you don't have to jump, you can actually do that, okay. Those pitfalls, I really do. This is what makes this game really super hard. Harder than it actually needs to be.
Bring it on.
Go. Oh, why? Why am I so bad?
Bring it, that's more like it.
I need that one stinking thing.
Game over.
I know. How many game overs can you get in a game?
System ready? Go!
Here we go.
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now back. Locate Mighty Number One.
That's more like it.
So let's see if I can finally get to...